painting shadows in your still life with black or gray pigment can make them look a little muddy and out of place, like they don't belong there. I suggest that you try just using object color, drag it over your shadows, and then neutralize it with a complementary color. In this case, I'm using permanent orange, and I'm neutralizing it with near complement ultramarine purple. The result is a harmonious palette and varied, interesting looking shadows.